everyone, it is Nathan Nerd, and we are here playing some more Assassin's Creed Origins, and we are almost done with this region, thank goodness. We just have a couple more things to do. We have this little side quest, and then we have a leopard lair that we have to go and clear out. So, let's run over here and do this side quest. Whoa, hello. Don't want none, hyena.
Whoa.
They sent a message from the sky. It's as if Ra has descended upon us.
Let's go see what's over here. What is this?
The fireball has revealed an entrance to this tomb.
Oh.
This is a sign from the gods.
This is the nicest looking tomb we've seen yet.
Is referring to a sundial? I wonder. This number seems important.
Solve the sundial. Okay. Which I'm guessing is out here somewhere. Oh, stop. Why are there hyenas right here? Does this go? This far, that far, okay. Let's look up here. Is that the sundial? Is that it? No, that's an obelisk.
This must be the sundial that was depicted in the tomb.
anything with that. So then what's this over here? It's nothing. Did I do anything? Not really. What's up over here? Not much. What am I supposed to do? Oh, that's one, two, three. Oh, wait, that's five. So one, three. Five. Okay, so what is...
It is reacting.
Oh. Oh, shit.
Light's shining up to the gods. Myra, what have I done?
Yeah, no shit.
I should check the tomb.
Thank you.
doorkeepers who guard your portals, who swallow souls and who gulp down the corpses of the dead. What a journey I have made.
What is this? Run! What the hell is going on? Holy shit. That was trippy. Let's see what that was. Ultima Blade. Only a blade forged in insomnia would tirelessly absorb the life force of fallen foes. For days on end, a legendary blacksmith hammered a new sheet of armor onto the shield. It will make a legend of you. Okay. And then... this animatic creature's tremendous speed was once used for racing. Holy crap. That was cool. Check out our new mount. Oh my gosh, it looks like a Chocobo. Yes! Oh my goodness. We got some epic stuff. Let's race up here to this leopard.
Yeah.
Let's see just how fast he can go.
Whoa.
Whoop. Okay, there we go. I don't have time for you.
Whoa. Yeah. Whoa.
Oh, shoot. This stuff is like from Final Fantasy. It's crazy. I don't know why it's in here, but that's okay. Because it's cool. And I have a Chocobo! You stay here. You stay there. Be a good boy. Okay. Hello. I see you. No, come here. Now where do we need to go? I think we're done with this region, which is awesome. Because that is in Fayum. Right? Yeah. So, wait, what's all this? Oh, that's a different place. Okay. So I think that's going to go ahead and wrap it up for this episode. I can't believe we got a Chocobo. He's so pretty. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, that's going to wrap it up for this episode. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you next time.